What's up, guys? Awesome NerdZeo here, back again, and this time we're playing ARK Survival Evolved. So kind of doing, I would say, probably a new season or something. Not very sure. So if you didn't catch any of the other videos and stuff, I had to stop playing on the Xbox thing because my brother Bro or Maverick Ice or whatever you know, we'll call it that I was playing against on the Xbox has been playing Destiny, so I've been kind of left and just doing stuff to my by myself, and he hasn't been doing anything to advance or anything. So I'm back on my computer here. So if you watched any of the ARK with the Pokemon mod, this is just the exact same stuff. I just got rid of the Pokemon. So some of the new stuff is I built this taming pen over here, just so I could have a giant pen to tame stuff in and everything. I love the whole octagon, can think of what it's called. The octagon taming pin is what I like, and with the no destruction of or limited or whatever kind of destruction, I just use the wood foundations because it gives more, or fence railing because it gives more room to shoot in between stuff, and I like the look of it. So I have that, and then I have all the diamonds here, which I spread out some more because I put a new feeding trough in, because the last time it was just on the other side of the wall where this Fiomia is. So I got this Fiomia for poops. I got the Packy because it was a high level wandering outside the base. I got a frog to get some mini paste, and then all my other normal stuff. And then, like I said, I have the feeding trough there. Just missing Pokemon now is all the difference is. Then I have everything the same inside. I haven't built anything new yet. Then I have cooking pot and water. And then I have all the compost bins, which I wonder if I have any compost yet. I just have one. It's been taking forever. I don't know exactly what's going on. I hope I'm doing this right. I haven't done compost and stuff for quite a while. but I looked on the Wikipedia stuff and it said 50 thatch for every 3 poops. So that's the like ratio I was going with. But I got this crop plot set up over here because I want to do a whole greenhouse, which by the dimension I've done, and since this is S plus, like the crop plots automatically center on the stuff, so I want to put the greenhouse stuff up, but I'm not exactly sure if it's gonna work. I mean, I think since it's S plus that they the interaction with the crop plots would be okay, but I'm not exactly sure. But I'm hoping they'll fit because I just want to like whatever the 2x stuff or whatever, and even though I'm gonna have a door, it's gonna walk right into this, which I don't think it'll hurt anything, hopefully, if it works. So let's go in here. I did get some stuff ready, hopefully. So I have some oh yeah, I need metal, so I need to get some metal. So I went and got some metal, so let's see what we have. 132, that's not bad. Let's see how much that'll give me. So while I'm in here, so I'm sure most of you know if you play ARK and stuff, but this is the whole new inventory screen. So like over here, of course, is inventory for the item. And so instead of just having how many slots it has, which I mean it does, but usually it has some extra space, like down here there's not. But it's hard to tell, but like over here it says it's got 300 storage, which is awesome. And then weight, but since it's on the ground, it's got no real weight or anything like that. The health, if it's been hit or anything. But there's all sorts of new things, like the transfer all. I don't know what those things are. And everything's like in folders now, which is hard to find stuff sometimes, but I still think it's cool because it keeps everything organized, which I mean, and the things are usually is for crafting. So while we're in here, I'll just look at greenhouse. So I'll just do an S plus wall. Let's see. So I'm going to do a door since it's cheaper, and I'll try it out. Then, of course, we have our inventory over here, and then crafting, which, again, is all in folders. So you have to, like, click stuff, and it shows the crafting, which, like I said, it's hard to see sometimes, but, like, to find what exactly what it is you want. Of course, you can search and stuff, but then, again, there's drop sword items by folder view and new folder and all that sorts of stuff, which I really like. The new inventory, and I like the look of the new hotbar screen down at the bottom. Oh, I didn't grab the door. So let's put it down here and let's hope that it fits. So I'm having, I've been playing the past couple days to get back on here to get stuff ready. Ooh, it does look like it's it's gonna fit, so I'll put the door so it just fits right on the thing. So let's see if I can make a door now and if it'll fit on there. But I've been just trying to get stuff ready. I've like tamed the frog and stuff, and I don't know what I just did. Oh, I crafted two doors. That was not good. Put the door there. That was close to wasting a whole bunch of material on a glass door. So let's go with six. Oh, and it opens. I'm not really fond of these. I mean, I like the back door because that's usually when I always run to because it's easy. But like big doors like this, I hate it. But then at some points I run up to it and it doesn't open. And I'm like, oh yeah, I forgot I have to click the thing. So let's go in here and do some more walls. So I need what? 2, 4, 6, 7. So we'll do 7 walls. And then of course I'll need the, I did the slope stuff, but we'll get the walls done first. But while I'm out here, of course you've heard about the, or I assume you've heard about the flyer thing. So if you all flying dinos, you now can no longer increase movement speed. There's no spot, so it's stuck. So like the RG has 100%, which I kind of like about that because it's one less thing I have to worry about pumping, because you know that's another spot you have to put points into. And so like it, I believe it gave you the points back. So when I first got on, I had a whole bunch of parts and stuff, and they redid that, which I don't know if you could hear the screech of the RG, because a lot of the dinos make noises now, and they do, oh, they do like ground attacks. So like the RG does like that, so if there's something in front of it, I could attack it. But yeah, it makes all the screeching noise, and then it'll just be standing there and it'll just randomly like spread its wings out and stuff. And it reminded me of when they would be getting attacked and stuff, so I keep thinking that they're getting attacked and everything. And then we have the pterodactyl, and its movement speed, base movement speed, is 135. So it's a lot better, and we have a whole bunch of, or not a whole bunch, but we have more points to put in. But I've been, since the new stuff, I haven't had any problems with RG. I mean, it does move slow, like when I go to the mountain over there and get the metal and crystal and stuff, it went really slow. And then every other dino is just the same. Just flyers. Then my little frog, which I need to get names for all these things. But let's see if we got all our walls done. Just put the door back in there. But since I don't have many items, I don't want to like craft everything all at once and waste it. And then I just need to get more fertilizer. Oops, that's not what I wanted. I saw the 7 on how many walls I had. Okay, let's go with, almost hit the wrong number again. I don't know if I've ever done a greenhouse or not. Can't remember. Or I know I've like tried to do a greenhouse on my original ARK that I played when I very first started playing ARK. I built a greenhouse. Oh, that looks cool. Okay. But I'd build a greenhouse, but it was just a pillar in the center. So like where the watering thing is this here, it was where that is. And then I just put 4 ceilings off the top of it, or however many ceilings I could off the top of it. And it worked for the plants, like, because the greenhouse helps the plants grow more, if you didn't know. It increases stuff. So let's go ahead and do more here. So let's go with, I assume we just need 2, as long as I get them done right. And then we'll need 4 of these. This looks like we have just enough items. Go and place those. And let the ceilings craft, and I'll run over here. So let's go with 5. So that one goes there, and 6 goes here. Awesome, awesome. But I think you're, it works better if you have them, like, I think if you, like, if I had this and I just put a single flat roof across, it helps the plants or stuff even more, but it's hard to walk. See, like, now I'll have to crouch down to get in here and everything. And the thing is, I'm even a small person. So let's stand up. And I'm, like, the smallest your character can be, but it's because of the crop plot, pretty much. So I have to crouch down and walk forward. And I got this T-Rex helmet, which I'm still crouching, which I think I killed an alpha raptor that was down on the ground right over here. It was down over here, and I was trying to get some, looking for the frog, and it was over there. I didn't want to have to worry about it, and it was level 12, and I was like, I'll just see how well I can do in trying to kill it, and I actually was able to kill it without many problems, so that was cool. And then I got the helmet from it, even though it's supposed to be a T-Rex helmet, but I got it from Raptor. Doesn't really make sense for that, but we did it anyways. Oops, that is not what I want. Once again, I saw the number 4. Oh, I don't like the way that sits like that, but I guess it doesn't really matter. Ta-da! Our greenhouse is all done! And it looks so pretty. Now we just need to get some plants. See, now it says greenhouse effect 300%. So that's the best, I'm pretty sure the best you can do. So like I said, now I just need to get some fertilizer. Ooh, which I do have 2 now. I'm not exactly sure how long these last, though. Like, that kind of works. Oh, I have more fertilizer. Oh, that one's not done yet. And I need to put some stuff in there. So let's go see if we can pick up some poop from anything. There's usually a bunch of wild dinos wandering around here. There's not many today, but I just usually, like, I'm on the frog or something, and I just hop around picking up all the poop from the wild animals. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Come on, RG. So I'm just a poop collector today. It's my new title. Kind of like my job at work. Oh, no. I need to get more things, and I of course have the Fiomi here for poops, but I need to get some of the berries, the white berries, to stem berries to put on it and stuff. So let's go here. Nope, I think the last one doesn't have fertilizer stuff, so I'll just put it in here. 1, 2, and that makes 3. Go ahead and take this out, take that out. And is this one? Nope, not yet. But the whole reason to do a greenhouse is I want to get one of the new horses, and I know they eat like the carrots, so I want to plant some of the carrots and stuff. So, which is what we have right here. So we'll take one of those, and then we'll put in a fertilizer. And now they will start to grow. Make my monsters grow. But there's 4 plants, so there's the citronelle. And then, I don't know. Citronelle's the lemon ones, I think. Then there's rock, that's rock carrot. There's, I don't remember what it's called. There's one that looks like corn. And then, I think, potatoes? Citronelle. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. We'll just have to look around for it. So now, since we got that all done and going, I'm trying to think of what I want to do now. I really like a dung beetle. I think that'd be kind of cool to do. Let's see. I know I need to start getting more crafting stuff just so I can have some stuff. Let's see what's in here. Oh yeah, but don't want that. So I need a fabricator. Spark powder and oil. Earl. Need some oil. I could probably use some metal, so... Whoops. No, I wanted to go through there. Now I'm stuck in the door. Oh, no. I made it through. Let's go take a look at something. So I'm going to get on the RG and we're going to fly. Oh, shoot. We won't fly yet. I'm gonna empty out some of this stuff and then we'll fly and I'll be back once I get to the place I'm going. So I'll see you then. Okay guys, so I made it up here. I'm at the top of the volcano and I saw this supply drop, so I'm just gonna go, ooh, a blueprint for a water jar. So see, like the RG was just doing that thing. But as you see, there's the red line around, and then from this side it's green. So this is a part, if you didn't know, they're redoing the volcano, which I'm kind of excited about because I want to see what it's going to be. But they're going to get rid of all of this, and supposedly it's going to be all lava now. Like there's going to be a bunch of lava, and then possibly an entrance to a tech cave of the tech tier Ingram stuff. So, and it must go all the way down quite a, maybe. So it goes all the way down the side here. And then just back up must be. So it kind of just goes down where there's that path. Oh, I saw that red drop all over there and I thought it was part of this thing. So that's going to be kind of cool. It will have to come back up here once they get stuff done. But while I'm up here, I'm going to grab some metal and everything. So let's land right over here. I wonder if the cave... I don't know. I say, I wonder if the cave's going to be right over here. Because I always thought there would be like a cave entrance there by the look of it. But it's going to be a place where you get some water while it's raining. Oh my god, there's so much stuff in this. It's wrong button. Okay, so let's just drop a bunch of the stone. I forget how much metal I had last time. What's my weight at? Oh yeah, still too much. I was thinking it was 3. Because I got a bunch of metal and crystal for that stuff last time. RG could probably get about 3 more. 600 more. Because the RG should be able to, of course, it'll probably just be slow moving. Okay, so let's look at this. So dump all that stone and extra. And I should be able to move now. I can still run. And now the RG. So, I just wanted to show off the new volcano thing. Or not new, but the thing they, the ring they added around, showing that pretty much if the, you see this, that means you have to move past the red wall and be where you see green. So anything past this point is fine, but anything inside farther you have to leave because it'll get destroyed once they redo the thing. So now it's just time to fly back to the base. And I wanted to really know where those horses are. If you know, send a message or something, or leave a comment, let me know where you can find the horses, because I would, from all the videos I've seen, they're in like open plains, and I just can't think of anywhere that there'd be open plains besides south over there. I may have to go search around, but if you know, like, or if you play ARK and are seeing this and stuff, and let me know where you got your horse from, if you got it. I don't even know what I was saying, if I was saying horse, but I want a horse. And then there's the cats too, which I know they're supposed to be prevalent in the redwood forest, but when I flew over there to go to that mountain that's right there, I didn't see a single one. So I may have to do a dino wipe to try and get some of the new dinos to spawn in. And then of course there's new water dinos, but I hate the water so much. Like, it like terrifies me even in like real life stuff. So I don't like going anywhere near the water. I mean, I'd like to try it sometime, but I don't want to do it very much. But I want to get some of the dinos is why. So yeah, if you see know where you got the horse from or anything, let me know. And I'm gonna fly back to Mega Base and get this stuff dropped off, and then we'll move on to the next thing. Okay guys, so I found something. I wanted to get some of the tame, and I found a beaver over here right outside the base, and it's a level 60, which is pretty high, because all the other ones, like the highest I found has been like 20, I think. They've all been 16s or 4s. So finding a 60 is pretty good, because I just need something to help gather all this wood around here for me to use and stuff. So this is perfect. And so let's put a little Bucky Beaver in the thing here, and let's get him knocked out with the taming pin. So let's make sure I'm using the right gun. And let's hit old Beaver, the Beaver boy here. Oh, I guess it's a female though. Right in the face. Don't you gnaw on my wood fences. Just standing there waiting for it. Come on. Hit you. You gonna pass out? You wanna pass out? Come on, you know you wanna pass out. Oh, there it goes. Right in front of me too. I forget what beavers eat. I guess I'll just put the berries in. Hopefully that'll feed it. Let's wait here and hopefully let's see if it will tame. Do 360. And another 360. And another. The topor's going down pretty fast. Have to put some narcotics on it. What do you eat, little beaver? Look at her big fat feet. Those are creepy. And her beaver tail. What do you eat, little beaver lady? What do you eat? You're so cute. Are you eating yet? 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 Okay. So, I don't know how long this is going to take. I wanted to at least get it eating. But maybe I'll have to look up if it doesn't eat. Have to search it or whatever and see what it... Oh, there it goes. So, it is taming very slowly. So, I'll get this beaver woken up or whatever. Get it tamed up and everything is what I meant to say. And then we'll come back and do a little bit of stuff to finish off the episode. So, I'll bring it back once she's awake. Okay guys, and so I got the castroid or beaver or whatever you want to call it tame. And since the family, I think I'm going to go with Betty, since it'll be Betty Beaver. And so while I was taming stuff, of course I got the saddle made. I always forget to put the saddles in. So I love how you can build stuff with these beavers. What's going on? Something's flashing and I don't know what for. Ooh, there's a poop. Been collecting poops, getting the stuff built up. I was able to get all the seeds. Oh, come on, beaver. Getting all the seeds built up and everything, or put in the stuff, so now all the stuff is planted. There's a poop. I'm gonna run to it. Blimp, 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 blimp. Little beaver man. Pick up the poop, parasaur poop. So I got everything all planted in the greenhouse now. There we go. So that can start working its way. But yeah, so I got everything planted now. So there's plants in every single thing. It was Savaroot was... Oh, I didn't realize you were following me. Shoot. Stay there. Hopefully you won't fall off. But I got everything planted now. It was potatoes. I think it's Savaroot is what it's called. How do I get you, little beaver? Let's see what you come out to be. 89. Not the best, but like I said, it was... For what it was, it's pretty good. So now I can go get some trees. Let's see how much wood I get off the tree. And 1, 2, 3. 976 wood. That is so awesome. This is what I needed. And of course, The beavers, if you don't know, reduce the weight of, I think it's wood and thatch, I believe is what they reduce the weight of. Could be other stuff, not exactly sure. So there we go, got this, and let's look. That's not what I wanted. Let's look. So yeah, instead of the 100 weight, it's now 25, which is awesome. How much weight does it have? It's pretty good weight. Obviously, we can pump more. Go ahead and pump it some to have plenty of weight. Then we'll do some health, because I'll definitely want to take this thing out and like fight and stuff. Because beavers are, at least when they first came out and I knew about them stuff, they were really good at fighting and stuff. So let's just get some more trees while we're out over here. So that way we have plenty of wood. So that way when we want to build anything, or if we need to do fires to do the whatever you call it, spark powder or gunpowder. That's what I'm trying to say. Charcoal for gunpowder is what I've been trying to say. We'll have plenty of wood for that, and it's so cool. Let's see if I can kill this thing. There we go. Level 16 over raptor. Let's try this. Parasaur. There we go. Four hits. So that's awesome. So that's probably going to be it for this episode today. So if you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up. Leave any comments you have down below and hit that red subscribe button to see more. And we will see you next time.